freaky. I could learn a lot from you, gotta come teach me. You a little hot girl, you a little.
What's good, y'all? It's your girl Akilah. I'm back with another video. If you are new to my channel, make sure you subscribe, you know, do all that good stuff. And yeah, so if you already subscribed to the channel, what's good, what's popping? As you can see by the title and the thumbnail, I'm going to be making some like a Korean cheese thing. I don't know what to call it, but I've been making them for like a little while now, and yeah, like I was looking before when I didn't know how to make them, I was looking it up on YouTube, and I ended up making it. Like, so I made it how the people on YouTube told me to make it. And then one day I left like 2 or 3 ingredients out, and it turned out better than it did when I made it with the people on YouTube, like from the recipe that the people on YouTube gave to me. So I was like, I'm gonna be showing y'all what y'all need to do to make them. It's actually really, really not hard at all. Like, I thought it was so hard at first, like before I had made it. Like, the first time I made it, I thought it was so hard. But, like, it's really easy and simple. So, yeah, like, I'm not finna be too loud because my brother and my niece are sleeping right now. So, I don't wanna be too extra and too loud up in here, because I ain't trying to wake them up. Anybody trying to wake them up? Hug me something on my camera. And nobody trying to wait. I got powder still on my camera from that video that I did with my brother. So if you haven't seen it, make sure you go check it out. Cause he slapped me really hard, and it was not fun how hard he slapped me. Like, I was really mad. So first of all, I gotta clean up the kitchen in a minute as I finish with it. So I'm gonna get the ingredients and I'm gonna show y'all. I gotta set my tripod up and we're finna go ahead and get into this video. So yeah. So okay, now I'm done getting like all the stuff that I need ready. So now I'm finna show y'all everything that you're gonna need. You're gonna need some sugar. It don't matter. Well, it do kind of matter what type of sugar. Just some regular white sugar. You're gonna need a cup. I use this cup because it got like measuring things. Well, it's not really measuring things, but you know, it got the little line thing. So I use that cup. You're gonna need something to mix and stir it up. You're gonna need some baking powder, a bowl, any type of bowl, milk, any type of milk, and you're gonna need these. They're only like 95 cents at Walmart or something like that. So they're like $1 at Walmart for like $100, $1 for $100. And then also gonna need some cheese. So I got this cheese because this is like the best cheese. It has to be mozzarella cheese. It has to be mozzarella cheese. So I don't know no other really type of good cheese. So I just prefer you to get this. You can get it from Walmart. It's like what? Like $5, I think. Yeah, it's like $5, I think. Don't quote me, but it's like something like that. So yeah, I'm gonna show y'all again. This type of string cheese, it's nasty eating it by itself, but it's actually really good. Like, it's really stretchy too, so. And not least, but you're gonna need some grease. You're gonna need some grease. So we're gonna go ahead and get this started. So I'm gonna show y'all how to mix it all up together, how would I do, how much I'm gonna put, and yeah. Okay, so you want this to be really, really thick, like really thick, not really, really thick, but just a little thick. And then the baking powder is what makes the fluff rise. It makes it rise and get, you know, big and thick. It makes the cheese stick. So you wanna just stir it real good. So now I'm gonna let the grease heat up, and then I'm gonna pour the mix in this cup. I just got water. I'm gonna pour the mix in this cup. And then, yeah, so. My camera literally finna die, but my grease is like literally ready. So let me turn it down a little bit. So I'm finna go ahead and stick this. Just twirl it around, you know, get it all over. And boom, that's how it should look. And we're gonna put it in the grease. Do not burn yourself. I'm the one, I always find myself burning myself when I cook. Literally every time, no matter what I cook, literally always burn myself. All right. Look at me, finna, please don't go over. All right, so we just gonna do that at two at a time, cause I do not want this grease to go over. So that's how it looks right now. And they cook really kind of fast, so you wanna be careful. You wanna not be too close. And plus, you just wanna watch so they won't burn. Cause they're not even all that good when they burn, when they get burnt. So you don't really need no paper towel. I mean, you don't really need no, like, what's it called? No, what's it called? I forgot. Anyways, just get like a little paper you don't need no plate, that's what I'm saying. You just get like a little paper towel, put your little sugar on your paper towel like that. Cause that's what you're gonna put the corn dog things in. So yeah, so it's time to flip. So we're gonna flip them around. Oh, it's leaking, the grease is leaking, oh my God. The grease is leaking, I'm scared. Okay, I need to get a rag. So you want to make sure that you cook these, you want to make sure you cook it good enough, because the batter is just like pancake mix, and you want to make sure you get it all like cooked, if you understand, because you don't want to still, you don't want to bite into it and have like mixed this, you don't want to have this stuff in it when you bite into it. That's what I'm trying to say. So yeah, you want to make sure it's cooked good. So I'm gonna so after you cook it, you want to put it in your sugar, you want to drench it all around or whatever. So I'm gonna get back to y'all whenever I'm done and everything is ready. All right, y'all, so I'm done, and this is how they look, this is how they turned out. So we're gonna go ahead and get into it. It's good, but it's hot. It's actually really good. Y'all hear that steam? Thank you. I am not supposed to be eating these because, you know, I've been trying to eat healthy, but, you know. This was not supposed to be my pain. It was supposed to be me just tasting it. But. Y'all, my niece was crying, but. Hey, mama. Y'all, so I'm gonna end this video because my niece up. Come here, mama. Come on, bro. It's a tape. Come here, right here. It's a tape, mommy. Alright, come on, lay down. Alright, y'all. So I'm gonna go ahead and end this video. And yeah, so peace.